stay back.
Now van Rensburg, he'll kick for the corner from here. One for Terblanche and Kayser to chase. And that's a very well-placed kick, but here goes Dean Hall. Oh, that was a big knock. And away they come again. That was Japie Mulder. He gets it away to Jannes Labuschagne. There's danger here. Louis Koen has got the gas. That's the 22-metre line of the Sharks. Quick ball available with the long pass out to Chester Williams from Japie Mulder. He's got Rassie Erasmus steaming up for a superb try. Second try of the day for Rassie Erasmus. And that is about as good as we've seen from a South African side this year.
And wasn't that a start from Dean Hall? Here he is picking up the ball, coming out running Stefan Terblanche. They're passing off to Japie Mulder on the break, giving it, what a run from Labuschagne to young Koen. I thought at 1 minute Koen was going to mess it up there, but made the ball about Werner Swanepoel out to Japie again. Great pass to Chester. Chester does right, and in comes Rassie, running straight off the angle of Chester Williams to go over. What a great try. The whole length of the field.